Andy's key falls into the drain, but he is unable to get it out. Luckily, Woody wants to help him. But strangely, Woody only hands Andy a small bag as help. How can the small bag be used to retrieve Andy's key? Andy really wants to know what is inside the small bag. And what about you? Can you guess what's inside the small bag? As you can see, the small bag contains a magnet. A magnet has ability to attract different kinds of objects.